But yeah, great job keeping it in bounds.
Here is Kayla Horton to finish off the vault rotation for Southern Utah in their meet.
Another one of those full-on tuck-off.